Hello, America. It's roughly 3 a.m. in the morning, Eastern Standard Time. I'm Sun Man Patu. A lot of y'all know me already. It's the king of YouTube. If I ain't the king of nothing else, I'm the king of this. But I'm not saying that to brag, you know. But I just gotta claim my throne. Just the same way Queen of England and America have claimed their throne, I have to claim my throne, and my throne is YouTube. The purpose of this video is to talk on the things that we're going through right now in this country. This is not a nice video. You're not gonna like what you're about to hear. But I'm here to announce doom on this country. For your wanton recklessness, your destruction, your imperialism, your enslaving of people and taking away their humanity. It ain't looking too good. Your dollar is falling. Your economic structure is falling. Your only hope of salvation is the stone that the builders rejected. What do I mean by that? Look at the people you've disenfranchised. The same people you don't like are the same people who are your saviors. I know you don't like what I'm saying, but it's true. Our blood, our sweat, our tears is what keeps America strong. My ancestors saw this day coming, when you took the mighty chains and dragged us from our homeland, when you made us work for free, you buried us downtown Manhattan, you built skyscrapers over our graveyards, you don't see the hurricanes take the same path as the slave ships, sharks didn't eat human beings. Before the slave trade, they didn't have a taste for human flesh. America, get on your knees and pray. Ask God for forgiveness for the evils you have done to this people and continue to do to this day. And electing a black president is not enough. That's just a step in the right direction. America, you have laid with the harlot, and that is why you will drink the wrath of the Creator. You will drink from the Creator's cup of wrath, because you're stubborn, and you insist on holding the black people down, and the black people are partially to blame because they hold themselves down as well. America, you got a lot of work to do. You better get it together. But I'm sorry to announce, your days are over. You are no longer the great beast that you were. There's stores right now in Manhattan that do not accept the US dollar. They only accept euros in America the Great. Wow. If you can't say no, just think about it. If you can't say no, just think about it. If you can't say no, just think about it. Johnny Cochran was about to approach Kofi Annan, who at the time was the president of the United Nations. He was approaching him with a reparations package and a lawsuit against these rich companies like Bear Stearns and Citigroup and Barclays. He was about to sue the United States government for slavery. And all of a sudden, a blood vessel in his head pops. America, you're gonna pay. Your own deeds, your own karma is coming back for you. It's too late. The one who's on the bottom today is gonna be on the top tomorrow. The one who's on the top today is gonna be on the bottom tomorrow. And you better pray that I treat you mercifully and forgive you for your sins against me and my ancestors. I'm just one voice in the wilderness, but there's many out there that think like me. There's at least 1,000 others out there who's just like me or worse than me. And we can't wait to see the day when it's our time to rule. Because that's all we come from is nobility, whether you like it or not. You messed up. It's time for us to take over. 2012, kiss your ass goodbye.